special guy, man. That guy is ridiculous.
No! Oh my god!
He's that. He's out of this world.
Ephra, I don't think you understand the difficulty. The difficulty of, like, what happens inside, right here, right now. He just went. He was on the whistle note setting, and then he was like, I'm here, I'm a tenor!
That's so crazy. Yeah. He's never overpowered, like.
My god! How did he sing that in the octave? How?
We know what that means when he takes his in-ear monitors out.
Some song. Okay, here we go. Here's our head voice. That flexibility. As usual. He has no problem getting up there. We all know that. I haven't sang in like a week. E6. Get into it, Igor. Next there. Now, that was a heady mix.
This is gonna be crazy. I knew it. Crazy, girl. Crazy. Just...
I'm gonna take it back, but oh my gosh! How can he do this? How can he do this? He goes from this really... Well, he has this soft falsetto where it's this nice, you know... And it's this really nice thing. And then he has like this rock falsetto that's super powerful. And then he drops and he's soft and he's... back in his lower voice, and he's down here, and then he's belting down here, and it's like there's six different people inside him fighting to make their voices heard, and he's just letting them out whenever it's best for them. Like it's incredible.
Note was still in his full modal voice. Let's keep going for now.
Surprise me. Italian and maybe French are the best languages for Dimash. It suits him so well.